What happened?
Something bit me.
Keep walking.
Don't concern yourself with bee stings. Watch out for snakes and real threats.
Sir, it's getting dark. Can we go back?
Come this way.
What's this for?
I won't be here forever. You've already lost your mother. You need to learn to be strong for yourself. You need to learn to rely and depend on yourself. You need to learn to survive.
Go sit under that tree.
But why?
You're a man now, and this is something you have to do. Do you understand me?
I don't want to.
Listen,
I want to go home.
Listen. You need to learn to overcome this fear. It's all in your mind, all right? And you will learn this. The moment you do that, there's absolutely nothing that's going to defeat you. Now, do you remember the two rules? First, never remove the blindfold. And second, don't scream, don't call out for help. I'll be here in the morning.
I know this isn't the way people do things, but the lessons that you keep will be with you for the rest of your life.
I can't believe he did this to me. Every child is afraid of the dark. That doesn't mean they must be left alone in a forest, all alone. If my mother was alive, she would have never let this happen. I feel so alone with you.
You've done well.
Dad, wait for me. I guess I'm never truly alone. And even when I do, my father will always be watching out for me.